And that's the easy way to pre-drill a tree during the pre-season.